Let's see the constructional details of anti-lock braking system. The main components are wheel speed sensor and the electronic control unit. Let's see the working. When the driver pushes the brake pedal, the piston pushes the brake fluid, and the brake fluid squeezes brake pads onto the disc. And the wheel speed sensor detects when the wheel is about to lock. Since the driver has pushed too hard, and it sends signals to the electronic control unit. The control unit activates accumulator and pump. So fluid is bled off into the accumulator reservoir. This releases brake pad pressure. The fluid is pumped back to reapply pressure. The processes 6 and 7 happen up to 15 times per second. That is, when the wheel is rotating, when the driver apply the brake too hard, that is sudden brake, the wheel speed sensor sends the speed of the wheel and sends signal to the control unit. The control unit releases signal to the valve and pump to apply the pressure and reduce the pressure. So the locking of the wheels is prevented. That means the skidding also prevented. So the major concept is, instead of applying brake at instantaneous, the ABS, by using the ABS, the brake is applied at fraction of in fraction of seconds. So this is the working of ABS system. So by using ABS system, we can prevent locking and skidding of the vehicle, and thus we can reduce the accidents. Now let's see the block diagram. When the brake is applied, axial or wheel speed rotation is sensed by the wheel speed sensor, and it gives the rotation velocity, angular velocity, to the ABS electronic control unit, and the ECU sends solenoid signal to the valves to apply hydraulic pressure and to release the hydraulic pressure. So thus the speed can be reduced at in seconds. Let me summarize this topic. An anti-lock brake system is a feedback control system that modulates brake pressure in response to measured wheel deceleration, preventing the controlled wheels from becoming fully locked. Speed sensor. It continuously monitors all the four wheels and sends the electric signals to the ECU, electronic control unit. It monitors wheel lockup. Then pump and valves. The function of valves is to release pressure of the brake lines when electronic control unit signals it. Whenever driver applies brake, and if speed sensor detects wheel lockup condition, it sends the electric signal to the ECU. So ECU sends the signal to valve, which releases pressure, and pump, which recreates pressure. And together, by releasing and pumping, pressure quickly prevents wheel lockup. Speed sensor monitors wheel lockup condition every second. So advantages: It provides better control of the vehicle in wet road conditions. It provides steering ability to the driver in case of wheel lockup. And the safety is held. If you are not using ABS, the skidding and locking of wheels may cause accidents. By using ABS, these accidents can be prevented. So the safety is high.